हेलो रोब्लॉक्स फैंस, आर यू फेसिंग ADVAPI 32.dll एरर व्हाइल ट्राइंग टू प्ले योर फेवरेट गेम्स ऑन योर पीसी? वेल, यू आर नॉट अलोन. लॉट ऑफ प्लेयर गेटिंग दिस एरर पॉप अप व्हेन दे आर ट्राइंग टू प्ले एनी गेम और दे आर ट्राइंग टू ओपन द रोब्लॉक्स ऑन द पीसी. द फुल एरर मैसेज से द रोब्लॉक्स प्लेयर beta.exe एंट्री पॉइंट नॉट फाउंड. Followed by the procedure entry point event set information couldn't be located in the dynamic link library ADVAPI 32.dll. Or apart from that, the variation of other error is this application failed to start because ADVAPI 3.dll was not found. But don't worry, we have got you back. In this video, we will guide you through the process of fixing this error on Roblox so that you can back to playing your favorite games. We will discuss the cause of the error, how it affects your computer, and most importantly, how to fix it. The ADVAPI32.dll file is essential to the Windows operating system, containing important functions related to the security and system stability. If the file is missing, damaged, or corrupted, it can cause various issues with your computer, such as preventing Roblox from running correctly, system crashes, and disrupting the normal functioning of the operating system. Now, let's discuss how you can fix the procedure entry point event set information couldn't be located in the dynamic link library. How you can fix this error? You can simply fix this error in three simple steps. First, uninstall Roblox from control panel. Okay, simple, search for the control panel using your Windows search and open it. Now select uninstall a program or add or remove program. After that, search for Roblox and then right click on the Roblox and uninstall. After that, Roblox will be uninstalled from your system. Step 2, now reinstall the Roblox from Microsoft Store. Okay, after installing from control panel, what you can do, just open the Microsoft Store app on your computer, search for Roblox and select tab get. After that, Roblox will be installed in your system. After installing the Roblox, just try to restart your PC. After restarting the PC, just try to play any game on the Roblox. Just open the Roblox, log into your account and play any game. You will able to play the game successfully. Okay, so that's it. I hope using these three steps: first, uninstall the Roblox from control panel; second, play any Roblox game. Sorry, step one, uninstall the Roblox from control panel; second, install the Roblox from Microsoft Store; third, you can restart your PC, then play any Roblox game. Okay, we hope this video was helpful. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel for more exciting content. Thank you.